Yeah, just the last hour, the chief said this is one of the most dangerous situations that police officers can face.
A lot of questions tonight over a bank robbery and killing today in St. Bernard.
The victim was a young woman bank teller. She was shot in the head. Police have said the bullet was fired by one of two holdup men, but they haven't.
Involving federal and local police into a deadly bank robbery chase and shootout that left a hostage and two suspects dead.